In the previous chapters, one his brothers found an android named Cyberman and decided to keep him. Today we present the science and technology of fear. The history begins at the elementary school. The school where Sakura Kinomoto and her friends studied. One of the teachers gave them a science and technology fair brooch. Sakura, the science and technology fair is who will be the guest? Tomoyo, why don't you see the brooch that the teacher gave you? Sakura, that's an excellent and that's an excellent idea. It was break time at Tomoe Elementary School. Sakura's friends saw flyer. They were surprised to see that some guests were already now. Naoko said, "Look, Sakura. Among the guests will be Gustavo and his brothers. They studied with those who were with her at Tomoe School. Gustavo helped Sakura capture some cards. Sakura, I remember that moment well. The brick Tomoe school is over. They return to their classroom and their house. They prepare for science and technology fair that will be held at Tomoe Elementary School. Gustavo tells his brothers. Gustavo, their fair will be held at Tomoe Elementary School. Amazing brother, this fair will will take place at the school. We stay and we will see our old friends again. Gaia, I hope our friend Sakura has caught the glow cards. What do we do with our robot friend? Gustavo, he will come with us to the science and technology fair. Then we will go to a hillside and then we will prepare to go to school and finish with the robotic course. There are only 8 days left until we finish and we will return to England with our friends. It's late, it's time to go to sleep. Tomorrow we have to go to the technology fair. Gaia, you're right. I will also go to sleep and leave everything ready for tomorrow. They went to sleep. When they were sleeping, they remembered their friends from England. The hours passed. The sun began to rise. Gustavo gets up and opens the window. He marvels at a great view of a hillside. They go to that hillside after the big science and technology fair. It's time to get ready to go to the tomorrow school. The fair will be after school and then we'll go to the high scene. A flashback is observed where Sakura Kinomoto and her friends are in class. In this same flashback, they are at break. They return to class until they finish. Sakura, this science and technology fair is great. They walk through the hall corridors of the school and arrive with Gustavo and his brothers. They were exhibitors. Tomato Macho. Good afternoon, Gustavo. We are glad to see you again. Since you left, Sakura and I withdrew of you, Gustavo. We are to finish a robotic course that our parents paid for. Ariel says hello, my brothers and I live in England. We have had many adventures in our country. Orfeo Jr., when we were here, Sakura was with the clock cards. Have I caught them all? Are they missing? Sakura, I still haven't caught them. I'm missing about the 10 cards. Gaia, you must hurry to catch them. 10 missing cards. We can no longer help you like when we were here. Our situation is already different, Sakura. Sakura, I will. After that talk, they began to expose using the cybernet as a computer. Their exhibition lasted 3 hours. When the science and technology fair to an end, all the exhibitors left some gold to their country. In the next chapter, they will go to the hillside and also prepare to go to a school for the robotics course, which is about to end. Do not miss the next chapter until the end of the robotic course.
final triumph.
Thank you.
wild.